In September of 1970, the Franciscans appointed Father Salvator Fink as the second executive director of St. Anthony's Guild. Father Salvator began to expand the mission of St. Anthony's Guild to more service to the poor, whom the Franciscans have always served.